Yeah.
Where were you?
Out.
Out where?
Out. Out working.
You said you'd visit me every day.
Well, I'm visiting you now. Here.
Notes.
Mom.
My heart about splits wide open.
I just heard that Mr.
Genie's a goddamn miracle.
Mom.
Shh. Stay with me. Listen.
I gotta get back to work. I just wanted to tell
Still
you.
Still at Kresge's?
Yeah. Part time.
What are you doing with the other part of your time, Mitch?
Nothing. Odd jobs, stuff like that.
Stuff like what?
Just, you know, odd jobs.
Singing nightclubs?
They don't got nightclubs around.
Singing for your supper? That it? Singing in goddamn snowbanks, baby, huh? That's what you do now, huh? Mr. Stein died!
You'd be at the car lot, Tony. You'd want to know.
Keep your eyes on those tracks.
It's cold.
Just a bit further.
Dad? Watch out.
What's the matter?
It's cold. That's all.
Oh, take them off. Take them off. Huh? Bad dreams again?
What else is new?
Gotta forget that stuff about your dad.
I can't.
Come here.
Damn it! Nothing works. He's cold.
I told you. Let's move in together. Like normal people. Use my car. No. We're a couple.
Couple of what? Poor sucks living in a tin box, trying to make payments on a busted TV.
I'll support you.
I want to support myself. Get a car. Drive fast. Do things. Leave town.
You've been saying that forever.
Like the time I went to Montreal, remember?
Yeah. What'd you do there, Marco Polo?
Looked around. Saw things.
Around from the inside of a bar across from a bus depot. 3 days later, you're back here again.
I had to come back.
Why?
Because.
Because what? For me?
Just because.
You're goddamn chicken shit.
I'm staying because of my mom.
Why? To help her drink?
Fuck you.
Christ, you can do that alone. She's been doing that for years without your help.
She's my mother!
And you are going to end up just like her.
Fuck you!
Hanging on a meat hook and call it love, huh, Micheline?
Let go!
So you've got feelings for me. Just say it!
You got your $30 for, so beat it!
What?
Nothing.
You make me sick.
Get out.
happy unless someone's paying you to be a whore.
I said get out!
You're a gutless wonder.
Lay off of me, Mom.
My husband, my lover, my son, and now you. The five gutless wonders of the world.
Who's five?
Who do you think?
Jesus, but I don't want to end up like you.
And don't marry a man who's got no real passion.
Maybe you should have married Mr. Stein instead of fucking around with him.
Don't use words like that to describe something meaningful.
It was so fucking meaningful. Why didn't you?
Rome's large aeroporto.
Leonardo. Come on, baby.
Are you gonna listen or what?
See, little sip.
No.
You want a Mr. Big?
You want
a Mars bar?
Let me go.
Mom, lay off.
Come on, baby. You studied.
Studied, yeah. From those stupid ABC books with the pull-out notes you tape to the keyboard? Whoopee shit.
I wanted to fill you with love, Mitch.
Yeah, sure. Love.
Love something bigger than the goddamn rocks and trees. Tiny slug.
No, Jesus. You shouldn't.
Shouldn't what?
They don't want you drinking in here.
They want them. What I want are two different things. I'm cooped up in this goddamn white hole.
What's going on?
Following me around.
I was looking for you. Because chick called.
Sniffing around me like a dog.
Hey, listen. I start work on Monday.
I ain't gonna marry you ever. And end up like goddamn her.
I didn't mean all that stuff about you turning out like... And if you don't have to love me back. But I am not dog shit that you can squish around. I may not be the biggest, smartest, hottest guy, but I am not dog shit.
I didn't know how else to tell you. Oh, baby.
Oh, don't call me that.
I was afraid you'd run.
Run? Yeah, I ran all right. He must have figured the day he took me out, he'd come back empty-handed. Like Nellie telling me about babies being tossed in the rivers in China.
Stop it. Listen.
You listen. 9 years around seeing that gun, hearing those shots. I look at people, I see a rifle pointing at me, people touch me, I don't even feel it. I keep thinking I must have got shot. I don't feel anything.
All right, all right. Oh. I must have hated my guts.
Just thought that the sun rose. Set with you.
He must have known. Mr. Stein was my dad.
I never told him, baby.
He knew.
passing. He wasn't blind.
But you must have known he'd find out and try something funny.
He always told you when I was hunting.
Did you know he'd found out?
I never told him, baby.